But first, the Catholic Diocese of Peoria announced it's reorganizing due to the declining number of priests. The diocese will be reduced from 156 to 75 parishes. 12 parishes will merge into neighboring ones, and 107 parishes will coalesce into 38 new parishes. The diocese attributed the decline in priests to national trends regarding religion. The restructuring is set to begin July 1st and will continue through 2027.